Tracy Lynn, from the moment I met you, I knew you were meant to be in my life. There's so many things I love about you. I love how supportive and caring you are. I love when you make me laugh, and I love how comfortable you make me feel. I'm so lucky to be standing here today. And above all, I promise to show you every day how lucky I am to have you by my side. You are my best friend. I will love you always.
Lewis, it is commonly stated that love is not easy. I have never been able to relate to that because loving you has been the easiest, most beautiful thing I have ever experienced. You are the reason I am able to get through the times that are hard and enjoy the times that are good. You make me fall in love with you every single day. Becoming your wife today is the greatest honor I can have and something I have looked forward to for a long time. I promise to always love you unconditionally and choose you every single day.
Having pledged your love and promise to one another today in front of your family and friends, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. For the first time today, Mr. and Mrs. Lewis Morago. So